the main inspiration for it was the carousel, and I wanted to reinterpret it by incorporating it in a way that I can have the feel of carousel, but through the ice skating and showgirls.
I don't see it glamorous because for me it's still a piece of fabric I wrap around. That's mean the glamorous side come from the woman. I think a piece of fabric is a piece of fabric. You put the body inside it, it takes its own identity.